The Biden administration has suspended funding for the Wuhan Institute of Virology. The move comes after a review into the lab found it was not compliant with safety regulations. The Department of Health and Human Services also proposed barring the federal government from working with the institute in the future. Investigators have never reached a consensus on whether the COVID-19 virus occurred naturally or was man-made, but some feel it escaped from the lab in Wuhan.